Good morning.
Mister, master, maestro, or simply, simply David, it's November 4th, 2022, eh? And if can believe it, it's a Friday once again. It's a Friday once again. In Naples, totally dark, grey, black, dark atmosphere, and so almost afternoon, almost noon, and with a slight wind, anzi, un po' un vento pesante. In this moment, 21 and 6 Fahrenheit, 22 Celsius, and this means that it's today really soft, like in this period. We are, in fact, as you know, in this degrees, practically in the perfect average of this period there and in this year. And if with this wide and this atmosphere in general, it seems more a winter atmosphere, among other things. Next month will be winter, even if most 2 months, so it's too early. It's a Friday once again, and the first of all, as every Friday, as you know, I shaved my beard with this. Fantastic, electric and grey, so. Also, this is very cheap, very great, and for all my Friday, the points of my Friday routine, as you know, in the case. Read the description or the comment to deepen them. This afternoon, I think that the temperature will be the same, but obviously, aren't magicians or wizards at this point. But the really important thing with atmosphere is that absolutely. Day in this moment, in general, I think we don't have those beautiful blue skies in Golden Sunshine. Totally dark, as I said, the opening atmosphere, and it's also raining in this moment. So we hope for a better day directly tomorrow, even if I read that also in the next days will be this way. We will see. Well, so said that is, so from the mythical window with the new curtain, grey, as you know, with this beautiful painted wavy branches, and it's a green shoot, not visible in this period. In fact, in this shot, and finally, from my mythical keyboard, my GX 640 APG 625 Eva. Great day, all the people following the channel. The weather says a greeting to everyone, also to my brother. Finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really did it today. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in the life in the world. I'll see you tomorrow.